everyone. Welcome to Pattie's Polish Corner. This year I'm doing Pattie's Polish Corner Advent video Advent calendar. So I hope you like it. Today is day one, and I'm actually filming this in December of 2017. I'll be working on this all year long, and then I'll be uploading them on the day that they go live and scheduling them. So I won't have anything to do all December. Well, actually, I'll have plenty to do all December because I usually work a little bit more, and I'll be celebrating holidays and doing fun stuff. So I won't have that much time for nail art this year. So it seems weird saying this year when I'm referring to 2018. It really isn't even 2018 yet. But anyways, let's just put that out of our minds right now. Most of the videos will be nail art related. I don't know if they'll all be nail art related because right now it's a surprise to me as well. I think maybe there might be a Black Friday haul in there, or if I do something really fun, I'll vlog it. But most of them will be nail art related. I'll put some New Year's nail art in there as well, a lot of Christmas nail art. I don't know what's going on for my Tuesday stamping collabs, but those will be in there too. And if I can twist them into Christmas themed ones like I did last year, I'll definitely do that because that was kind of fun as well. So basically, that's it for this video. Day one is just me telling you what is in store for this month. I'll try to keep the videos really short since there's going to be 25 of them. I hope you love them. I hope you love this idea. I've already done the thumbnails for all 25 days, so that's out of the way. So I'm really excited about doing this, and I hope you guys are too. If you're new to my channel, I would love to have you as a subscriber. If you're one of my subscribers, I really hope that you love my little Polish Advent video calendar here. And I guess that's it for day one. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.